Hey, Vince.
Now,
you want to get about four or five men and a couple dogs? There's a house over here behind those trees. We want to go check it out.
Thank you.
Go here, Bill.
Yeah, Chief, we're going to stay with it till we meet up with the National Guard.
Where'd you get the coffee?
One of the volunteers. You're doing all the work. You take it.
Thank you. We should be wrapped up here about three or four more hours. We'll probably get into Willard's End. I guess you can go over there and meet the National Guard. Nick, you and the rest of these men want to come with me?
Well, Bill, I'm going to check in the office, see what's happening.
All right, Steve. Tell them we're going to stay with it, and everything appears to be under control.
Somebody had a cookout here, Vince.
Yeah, sure looks like it, cop. Get out in that field and build me a bonfire.
You, drag that out of here and throw it on the fire.
Nothing down here?
All right, go ahead down and give him a hand. Let's go check out the house, man.
There's something in there. I heard a noise.
All right, Vince, hit him in the head, right between the eyes. Good shot. Okay, he's dead. Let's go get him. That's another one for the fire.
Torches over here. Way in the back. Please like, comment and subscribe for watching more entertaining videos like this.